friends, good morning. Today, I am going to speak about the coronavirus. First of all, we all must know what is a virus. Virus is a one-cell microorganism which is invisible to naked eye and can be seen through electron microscope. What is the problem with this virus? This virus can easily spread through air, water, and through any other medium of transmission and penetrate through the human body and insert the cells of us, breaks the cells, take food and energy required for the replication and reproduction of the virus cells and thereby affects the immunity system of the human body. Now coming to the coronavirus. It had its origination from Wuhan region of China and spread all over the world through social spreading. What is social spreading? Social spreading means the virus spread through air, touching, sneezing and through transmission in air. Till date, it has no other way of recovery from illness and no medicines for curing, but its seriousness and development can be reduced and cured only through isolation of corona. Affected patients from others and thereby developing their immunity through nourishment of good nutritional food and simple medicines, but no permanent curing medicine has been discovered for this virus infections. That's why our government has announced total lockdown and isolation of each individual families in their homes by an order of Section 144 of Criminal Procedure Code 1973. Above all, if we need to go outside for emergency needs like purchase or of grocery, vegetables and medicines, we have to wear face masks and hand gloves and maintain 1 meter distance from others. Apart from these, we have to wash our hands and face completely through soap or sanitizing liquid. Hence, it is very clear we have to maintain clean and healthy environment at our homes and isolate ourselves until the completion of lockdown period to eradicate this coronavirus. I am also waiting for the complete healthy recovery of our country. Thank you. Bye.